DECODE is a European project. They want to give back data sovereignty to citizens, building open source tools that are decentralized, privacy enhancing, and rights respecting. There are 14 partners, two big cities, Barcelona and Amsterdam, cryptography experts, technologists, economists, and sociologists that are coming together to build tools that give back control of data to citizens.
I think a lot of people believe that by using the internet, they have to give up all their data. That is sort of intrinsic of the internet, but it's not. It's the business models that are behind the services and the companies that we use. Data at the moment is free, open, shared, but not in a good way.
No, nowadays data is a very precious asset and is used by companies to provide services that respond to precise needs and desires of people.
For me, DECODE is two things. First of all, we don't only complain about companies who do it wrong. It's also about showing how we can do it right, basically. So I like, more or less, it's more constructive than saying, hey, this is wrong what you're doing. It's also showing what you can do in the right way.
My vision for DECODE is to provide platforms that allow users to have more control over their data when they interact with services. On the other side, have people writing services that can easily get access to user data with appropriate privacy controls, because a lot of the creators of services would like to do that. It's just that currently, technically, it's very difficult. And also create platforms where genuinely communities can create services for each other and within the community that kind of respects users' rights.
We employ sophisticated cryptographic techniques to preserve people's privacy, so they can record things in the ledger and verify that something was true without having to reveal their private data or have it stored in the ledger. Their private data always remains stored within their wallet and is not accessible to anybody unless they choose to share it.
The wallet will know that about them, and then they'll be able to use that information so that they can access the community projects without sharing specific details of their actual address or where they live. Perhaps things like their date of birth might be important if they're entitled to vote.
DECODE is different to other platforms because it's a long-term perspective. Another unique thing on DECODE is, I think, working on a European-wide consortium, not just one city, one team, one group of tech people, policy people, etc., but cross over to Europe working together.
So the pilot is called iDigital. It's mainly thought in terms of the interaction between the DECODE platform and the platform Decidim. Decidim is a digital platform for participatory democracy, developed first by the City Council of Barcelona. And it's used for all kinds of participatory processes, from deliberation to citizen initiatives, etc.
iDigital Barcelona is the first pilot in Barcelona, and it's about providing privacy-aware technology to an existing platform for open democracy, which allows citizens to safely participate in the public debate.
By giving the participants confidence that their data will only be used by the people they intended it to, we can enable a whole ecosystem of value to be built upon this data, which we call the data commons.
So between now and the end of the project, we'll have lots of opportunities for citizens to get involved in helping us develop the technology and the focus of the pilots. There'll be regular meetings, hackathons, challenges in the cities of Amsterdam and Barcelona, and also the opportunity to participate in the pilots, helping us to test the technology that's being created.
And on top of this data, we can unleash all the talents that cities have that can make our digital society better.